here and really end this show the right way. With a motorcycle up here on stage with us. Man, I feel like Judas Priest. Here we go. How about this for finale? Before we end this fantastic event that this gentleman put on with us, right here. I never really met him till tonight, actually. But formally, can we do a shot together? I got some good shit here. Right. We love this. I hope we get to do this every year with you guys. Now, before we end this, you got anything you want to say to these fine people?
Thank you guys for coming tonight. Thank you all for coming. Welcome to Rockstock 2019. We'll be back next year. Rockville has risen.
So we're going to keep that bike right up here with us. You can put the kickstand down and you can sing along with us. You can stay. You got that flag? I need that flag. Where is it? Give it to me. Where? I can't see it. Am I supposed to pick that up? I'm already drunk. What do you think? All right. Is this Ken's? Ken, this is a heavy. All right. I want you to take a look at that flag. With all the politic bullshit that goes on, I want you to think about this just for one moment. Whether you're a Democrat, Republican, black, white, I don't care what the hell you are. If that flag does not unite you, you do not belong in the U.S. of A. Okay, I'll tell you that right now. Next. We were not here on Memorial Day. This goes out to our fallen heroes. Officers, our firefighters, our medics, everybody that's out there making a difference in the world. This goes out to you. Yeah.
Yeah. Woo!